damn it.
Oh,
It's just like fucking ridiculous. Well, what can you do? Yeah. Yeah, oh yeah, 100%. So far it is anyways, but they got one penalty, but they've done a couple of ugly fucking hits. Beginning of the second. We're 3 minutes in. Yep. Yeah, we've had a couple of good chances, but just can't capitalize. You stand on the cross, or you know what I mean, kind of thing. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's lots of times. 2-0. Like, we scored 2 goals and these guys didn't score easily before, right? Like, that was just an elbow to the back of the head into the glass. I gotta keep my hand on this. I keep putting my hand off, and it's next thing I know, it's staring at the ceiling or at the floor. Yeah. Well, yeah, he's suspended, right? Yeah, no, exactly. Yeah, he's suspended, isn't he? You got a game? Yeah, that was a bad play. Yeah. But you want him to be like all the time. Capitalize, right? Oh, thank God. Their penalty, their parents or whoever in the center yelled out a couple of times with brutal. There was a complete icing. And he had his arm up, yelling icing, and then he pulled it. And he was just like, what? Like, you just said it was icing. Like, make up your mind. Like, what the hell, right? And there was nobody near the puck. You know, he was just playing. Yeah. It was the best. Oh, no. No, no, no. Yeah, I knew that. Actually, I had a feeling that's what I was saying. The key thing is to stay at the penalty box. I think one of the things is to and, you know, like, it's just, that's a key thing. You've got to stay at the penalty box if you're going to win any of these games.
Thank you.
he's two main guys, right? I'm talking to some rich parents, and they were saying that their next game was rich, and those three parents said their kids are not going to go. They're not going to go play. Because his kid was the goalie last year on the team.
Yeah.
I think he had a taller one and a shorter one. He would have been the taller one. Oh, good save. Oh, my God, you guys. Still anybody's game. Are you injured? Or is,
I haven't played since December. I just came up with both of these.
Oh, shit. Yeah. So that actually happened with number 6 on the team. He actually went and played for Team Taiwan. And just prior,
Thank you.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, I'll clear it.